Then there was the great cowboy star Tom Mix, formerly a soldier, and a bronchobuster for the British in the Boer War.
I first joined the Pictures in 1905. A company came down to my ranch where I was working and got me to ride for them. Then they came down the next year and asked me to go to Hollywood, so I went. I bought my first Tony horse in 1909 for 50 shillings. I used Tony for the close-ups, like hard tricks to do and so forth and so on, from tying knots. But I used less valuable horses for the rough work. Shooting came as natural as roping and riding and other cowboy requirements. Of course, I was hurt at times, but it could have been worse. In the old days, we went out on location and found our work on the ranches where they really were, cattle and horses and so forth. And it was a great deal of romance and pleasure in making the film.
Pleasure in seeing them, too. While as for romance, well, in silent days, film stars used to transmit something in visual terms alone which has no equal today. So let's, with Charlie Chaplin, for a few moments longer, remember the excitement and the serenity of the early days. Rudolph Valentino, Douglas Fairbanks, John Gilbert, Clara Bow. The days, now gone, of the silent cinema.
Nothing can transcend human personality.